Running locally Jupyter, animating. And it's Plot Express.